Lompoc city officials are watching out for safety hazards from falling trees. A portion of an Italian pine fell over Sunday morning in Lompoc. The tree has been cleared down to a stump to prevent future safety hazards. Now, all the trees along H Street are more than 80 years old, and any found to be at high risk of failure will soon be removed. In fact, city officials had already planned to remove this tree that was cut down.